What up, peeps? It's a Mama Plays Monday. We're back on Roblox playing Mining Simulator. Again, continuing where we left off. Let's go jump back down in our hole. Hey, big boy, what you doing? All right. So let's see what's down. Depth 110. Oh, I just mined 50K. Doing pretty good. Okay, we're now down to depth. Well, we will be at depth 111. Let's see what's down here. Some gold. Can we find any lapis yet, though? A golden chest. Whoop, whoop. Wait, don't. Okay, so. Alright, let's go down a little bit further then. That didn't take long, did it? There's more people joining. I have a bad feeling the mine's gonna crash here shortly. Alright, let's see what's down at depth 115. Well, we will after we get the silver, this coal, that gold, the silver chest, and this dinosaur bone. Alright, let's see what's over this way. Besides a lot of stone, that's gonna fill up my bag. Ooh, it was worth it. A little. Some more silver. So how are your guys' summer going? Have you done anything fun yet? Just been swimming a lot or out riding your bike? Joey's been out riding his bike quite a bit. And he's been swimming. He's actually been very, very busy this summer so far. All right, let's sell our stuff in our backpack. What is the next backpack while I'm here? Might as well check it out. 35. All right, so that's our next goal. Which we're almost there. And I just wish I would find some lapis. I know, eventually I will. And down we go. Ooh, nice skeleton stone. All right, some fossils. Got some nice ores down here. Some gold. Some silver. Oh, Skippy's outside the window playing. Oh, sorry. Skippy is the squirrel that actually lives in our trees around our house. He's pretty cool. I love watching him climb across the fence post. And our fence outside the house here. He's a pretty cool squirrel. He runs around. The whole neighborhood pretty much. But he mainly stays right in the trees outside the backyard here. But almost next round we'll have enough to get the new backpack. And down we go. And up we go. And down we go. Okay. Let's continue to go down. And we'll get this silver. We'll get this gold. Okay, now let's go down some more. Some nice silver. So, how are you guys liking the Mama Play Mondays? Do you like the same game all the time? Would you like to see me switch it up and do a different game every other week? I know it's mainly been this mining simulator right now because I'm not exactly sure what all you guys want to see me play. So if you leave me a comment down below, I'll be able to know if you'd rather see other games. And if you do, suggest them. Which ones would you like to see me play? Roblox, I can try Hypixel again or Minecraft servers. Just let me know which ones you'd like me to try. This computer is a little better than the laptop, and the recording software is a lot better. So I actually may be able to play Hypixel again. Your tool is not powerful enough. What is that? Oh, that's obsidian. Alright, so we know that down here at depth 127, you can get some amazing stuff, that glowstone, and get the silver. Oh no, don't tell me that the shaft to the surface. I think the mine collapsed. It did. Alright, we'll be back as soon as the mine is back up. And we're back. The mine finally acknowledged that it collapsed. And now we're just waiting for them to fill it. Please wait until it's safe again. Sure, we'll wait until it's safe again. Not that much longer. It's almost done. I think I want this front section right up here. And down we go. What is going on? What if I reset my character? Now can I get in there? No? Nope. It's still light. Wait a minute, how come you're able to go down? But I'm not. What's going on here? I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back. Sorry about that. And I did mine down one to make sure that it was going to work. Before I started, I had to actually reload the game. But let's go down and take those fossils on our way down. Mine those. Take those. Aw, man. Wrong button. I meant to mine that, not take it. Hit to the surface. It's okay. Down we go. Alright. Take those. And let's go. It's still worth something. It may only be copper, but it's still worth something. Same with the fossils. Oh, hi, Chest. How you doing? This thing is wicked. It goes real fast, too. Cool. Clay. Kappa. Time swap ones. Quartz.
Down we go. Almost filled up our backpack. Of quartz. More quartz. I'm gonna take the fossils. Alright, down further. You think behind the fossils? Yep, dinosaur bones. Got that. Ooh. Bag's almost full. Let's get this good stuff. Oh, that's some real good stuff. Take the copper. There's a little stone. All right, back over to our spot and down we go. I'll take some nice gold with me. And of course, I'll always get the silver and the copper. So, alright, let's run back to our little spot over here. Back down we go. Okay, there it is. I know I saw something. My chest is over there too. Go down a little bit further. What else is down here? Find this area out a little. And we'll see what all is worthwhile down in here. Ooh, silver chest. Fossils. Coal. Quartz. It is worth checking it out in the area, because you never know what is hiding behind the stone. This was a nice ore field. Really nice. No. Okay. I'll take your leftovers you don't want. I have no problem with that whatsoever. You didn't want that silver? Such a shame. I'll take it. You didn't want that? Such a shame. I'll take it. No problem. I'll be happy to take your leftovers you didn't want. Some nice looking stuff up here. I didn't go around it. Hopefully, I don't. I'll take the golden chest. Thank you. Take the silver. No! Well, that was a nice amount, though. What is my next upgraded tool? 100,000. That's what we're going for. Alright, let's see how much further down our little spot we can go. All right, this is mine. Yep. Let's go down a little bit further. Nice. That's a literal gold mine right around here. That's what's wrong. I'm like, why am I not seeing good? Get some nice coal. Maybe make some torches to light it up in here. I'll take the golden chest. Some money, need it. 100,000 is a lot of money to save up. Okay. Let's go down a couple more. See what's on down here. If there's anything worth really. Oh, yeah. There was. Nice silver or gold chest. Don't you even know what your chests are, Nicole? Okay. Oh, I think I fell down through somebody's mine. Let's see what goodies they left. Oh, mine collapsed. We will be. Oh, wait. That's right. Run around and collect the gems in that. Whoa, that one's 50,000. Let's sell what we got. Whoa, that's sweet. We're almost going to have enough. All right, I'm going to pause this because we're already at 7 minutes. We'll be right back, guys. And we're back. All right, let's get jumping. I'm going to jump down his, and then I'm going to mine over. All right. I just want to get back down. I'll take the copper while I'm at it, though. Alright, down we go. Take that. Alright, go on, dig for me. You got a small bag there, dude. Give me that back. I want whatever was up there that I missed. Did I miss? No. I don't know what it was now. Grr. It's okay. I'll go down a little further. We're almost at our bag limit anyways. So let's get down so that we can get some good stuff on our next go round. Take that. Still want to take the good stuff on my way down. I don't want to miss it. I'm gonna come over here and get this stuff. Nice silver chest. Get that. Oh, take the quartz. Oh, thanks, Dan. Oh, definitely want that. Keep going down, Dan. Just keep going down. Ooh, copper. What's over there? Nice. More copper. Quartz. Quartz. Let's go sell. Oh, man, we're almost there. All right, come on. Oh, sorry about that. I just paid attention that it was still up there. My bad. All right, let's go down here. How far down is this? Not too bad. Whoa. Whoa, that's better, though. Right. Let's go this way. Let's go down. Ooh, I'll take your silver chest that you would have got to. Some gold. Copper. Ooh, my silver, thank you. Ooh, quartz. Silver. Stone. Nice and coal. Copper. Let's get down a little bit further. But can't pass up the good stuff on the way down. And anything other than stone is good stuff. Except for dirt. Dirt's actually worse than stone. Copper. Copper. Go sell.
Yes, let's get it.
And then we'll check it out. Tools. Yes. Let's go. We're about to go down as far as we can. Oh, that ain't far at all. Time to get filling. Or digging, I should say. Not bad for the pezite. Take that. Take that one too. I was in the process of changing my view, that's why I did that, sorry. Silver. Take that. Alright, let's get down further. Uh-oh. What did I miss? Silver. How much further down is this? Nice. I want to find some of that good stuff that I couldn't get the last time. Ooh, golden chest. But I know that's down at like a level under 111. That's way down there too. I think we'll make it on this trip. We gotta take the copper. Definitely gotta take that. That's definitely worth it. Get this quartz. Ooh, copper. Almost gotta go sell. There it is. So. Not bad, not bad. Let's see how much further down we can get. Down we go. You're not down far enough, though. I'm definitely going to take that gold, though. All right, now, where's the other? Dang it. This ain't the right hole. Dig down, dude. Keep going. Look at all the good stuff you're leaving behind. We'll take the gold. And it's over. Take the silver. Coal. Coal. Alright, I really gotta get down as far as I can go. Take the silver chest on your way down. Alright, just let's do this stuff. I wanna get down to... Come on. We're getting down there. I know by the time we get down there, I'll have to go sell my backpack. Here we go. 7,000. See how much further down it is. Alright, we're at 103. Might as well take some good stuff along the way now that we're down this far. Alright, come on. Got some silver. Got some gold. Got somebody else down in my hole. I missed the gold. Alright. Down we go. I really would like to see the obsidian or the glowstone like I seen in the other videos that I couldn't get. I would really love to see if I can get obsidian and glowstone though. That would be pretty cool. Golden chest. Go down a little bit further. We're now at depth 111. Alright, so don't really have much. I don't know what the next backpack is, but I'll check it here as soon as I find some obsidian or something. Come on. Let's see what's at this level. Some nice gold. You know, I'm still looking for lapis, too. Lapis. Lapis. Oop, dirt. Get the dirt out of the way. Oop. Some gold. I'll take that. Silver. Gold. Copper, silver, silver. Ooh, skeleton stone. That one. Coal, copper. Get this out of the way because I see something there. Ah, I see what it is. That's a nice chest. And this is a skeleton stone. I thought I already got that one. There was two back to back. Nice. Three. Wow. Oh, and a nice area there. And where did I fall from? I don't even know. So we're almost full, so we'll just finish this up, and I was really hoping to see some obsidian, or some glowstone. Alright, one last thing, let's check to see, we got 43. What's our next backpack is? 72 for... Ooh, that's a nice upgrade, too. That'll definitely help. Let's see. Thanks for watching, peeps. If you like this video, let us know by clicking that like button down below. And if you're at all new to the channel and you like all this craziness, let us know by clicking that like. Yeah, why don't I just repeat myself and not even pay attention? Thanks for watching, guys. We will catch you all later. Reese's Pieces.